probe this around, mix it in a little bit.
Why does it start so slow, Mr. Petty?
Yay!
Now, while that's doing it, let's take a moment here.
Can you smell anything my nose?
What do we say? This might sound like a silly question, but is this an endothermic or exothermic process?
Exo.
Okay, so what's Mother Nature say about that? Thumbs up or thumbs down? Thumbs up. And we also saw we went from a solid and a liquid, and when we have things like smoke coming out, what physical state do we have?
Gas.
So what would we say is happening to our entropy here? It's going up. So we have a combination of an entropy change from Mother Nature, thumbs up, and then the enthalpy change, thumbs up, double thumbs up. What are the odds of that being spontaneous? Pretty good. In fact, that's the condition where no matter what we do, the reaction will be a spontaneous process. So that would just be an example of something where we have the double thumbs up from Mother Nature. It's exothermic and entropy is going up. We're only going to do that, unfortunately, we're just going to do that once because it does make a lot of smoke. You can stop there.
I blink.